It's not too early to talk about the standings. If the Bruins can win in regulation tonight, they will have a net plus one in this 24 or so hour exchange of home games with the Leafs. Molesky digs it out, tries to find Corrali. It's off his skate. Krug tees it up. The Rocket, a save by McElhenney. And now it's one pass, two pass to Molesky, and the forecheck was on. The Bruins had good motion in the offensive zone. Molesky just missed Corrali, and Corrali rotates out high because it was Krug that was down deep. To Krug, he hammers it. It takes a crazy bounce off the high glass. Here's Bergeron closing, deking the backhand. A save by McElhenney. Tukarask swings the puck to Brandon Carlo, gives it away. Marner scores! Mitch Marner gets off the schneid with his second of the year. It's 1-0 Maple Leafs.
And Marner receives that pass from Carlo right in stride on his tape. I mean, that's just a perfect, perfect pass for a guy that's coming in on the forecheck, and he walks right into it, and you got the goalie dead to right, and that is just a finisher's shot, high to the glove side, right under the crossbar.
Corrali on Carrick. Now to Miller, to O'Gara, the drive. As O'Gara did the beaver tail tap on the ice with his stick, asking for it, he got it. Schaller, Schwartz's shot. Zach Hyman, far side. Back to Zaitsev in the slot. It's Marlowe to Brown, the shot. Leg saved by Rask. Tuukka Rask got the skate on it. Because the NHL star for offense and they want drops in the attacking zone. Riley gives to Kadri. A tip from Van Riemsdyk, and there it is again. James Van Riemsdyk.
I mean, think back to that faceoff when it gets shot out of play. If that comes out into the neutral zone, this chance doesn't occur. But Kadri's looking, goes right through the skates of Miller.
Finds Bergeron. Now here's Miller flinging it over to Krug. It gets tipped. Petrano wrestling in front, pointing back toward Krug. So I'm not sure if Petrano got a piece of it or not.
And you got to feel good for Frankie Petrano. You know, you go back a couple of games against the Caps. He gets a good break coming down the left wing. He scores a goal, a real relief kind of goal because it had been a while.
Skates into the open space. Nylander cruises over the right side of the line. Here's Gardner's shot. Glove saved by Rask with Marlowe on the doorstep. And Zach Hyman couldn't turn the goal with Chara in his face. Zaitsev to Gardner. Against the grain, gives it away to Corrali. The shot saved McElhenney. Corrali follows, but he can't get the puck to cooperate. Now Tori Krug gains the line, left side, fires it, middle of backhand to Chari, just wide of the post. Miller, tape to Krug, throws it on McElhenney, dumps out the rebound, a tussle in front as Gardner and Marchand were in a wrestling match. And McElhenney without the stick.
Play just continued.
I thought it might have been Marchand, but...
Yeah, it might have been.
Yeah. Centering pass from Bergeron, Marchand with two tries.
Well, this is an up-for-grabs kind of face-off, and the Bruins are going to find this puck. Nice little rotation to the outside. Bergeron looking for Marchand in coverage with Hainsey.
Matt Martin, a very clean hitter, though, and a very accountable player. Nash suddenly finds himself alone, takes it right to the goal. McAvoy stuffs it into the pile. Marlowe looks ahead for Nylander.
To allow the Bruins to get possession, take it down deep and look to make a play. And that's exactly what Riley Nash did. He was trying to find somebody to give the puck to, and the Maple Leafs just kind of backed off him, gave him time and space, so he attacked the net. The Bruins just couldn't find him with a tape-to-tape pass.
Bergeron with a great read in the neutral zone to Marchand, and McElhenney robs Marchand. Patrice Bergeron.
The steal by Bergeron, the quick re-entry. Get your feet moving, maintain separation. You can see Marchand, he knows he has the backhand, this puck. That's where the pass has to be. That's where the play has to be made. And he waits about as long as he feels he can.
Gardner holds. Marner top of the circle. The shot saved by Rask.
Couple of block shots, a heavy hit, taking away scoring chances, occupying space, body position, stick position. And even though this puck's in the Bruins' defensive zone just about the entire time, and Rask got to make a couple of saves.
Danton Heinen tries to race through three. This puck deflects off Pasternak's stick. Zach Hyman shot, a challenging save. Rask makes the stop. Marchand, cross ice, doesn't connect. Pasternak rescues the puck before it gets to the line. Bergeron, a lot of space, moves out high. Pasternak turns the corner, gets the shooting angle. To Krug, low for Heinen with Marchand on the doorstep. Krug's shot, save, rebound. Marchand spanks it wide. Komarov can't wave it out of the zone. Pasternak fans on the shot. McAvoy, stick handles into Zaitsev. Chara over to Bjork. Moore's out of the box. Chara's shot goes off a leg. The jam from Swartz, the rebound. Puck loose in front, and McElhenney dives on it.
Five on three, now on the five on four. Chara's just going to get this puck, trying to get to the net. It gets blocked, but a nice play by Swartz to protect the puck. Goes stick on stick on Moore to allow that puck to move in his direction in order to make a play. Valesky and Bjork trying to occupy the same space, looking for that second chance opportunity.
Ron Hainsey carrying carefully out of the zone. Mitch Marner has a goal tonight, his second of the season. The shot deflects all the way to Van Riemsdyk. Riley scores! The Bruins with a dominant territorial advantage through the second and third periods. But Toronto owns the moment once again.
Carlo was coming into the picture, and he's going to go right across Rask's vision of the shot, and it's by him on the glove side. So you can see the initial shot out high from Riley. Carlo's trying to get in there and block, maybe even deflected a little bit. Hard to tell. Maybe we can get a better idea from behind Riley on the quick little wrist shot. Bouncing and skipping. And we talk about puck luck for Boston in and around the Toronto net. Toronto had plenty of it right there. That puck had eyes.
Off the glass. Bounces middle of the zone. Zach Hyman with an empty net. And Marlowe in front. Taps it in. The Maple Leafs are about to beat the Bruins for the sixth straight time. The line of Bergeron, Pasternak, and Marchand did get 12 shots on goal, but Toronto sweeps the home and home set. 4-1, the final at TD Garden. Well, Dale, disappointing couple of nights against the Leafs, and I guess the byword to a youthful team has to be go west, young men.